Hey guys, marathon's about to start, 20 minutes to the start. We're just standing here past the Swan Street Bridge. Plenty of people here, have a look. 4 hours, I've got plenty of people out on course. Can't thank everybody enough for their support. So I'll see you out on course and hopefully see you at the finish line.
Job, dude. Thank you.
secured runners from the finishing line area. Well done, runners. Robbie Thomas, Sean O'Reilly, Jorge Cooper, Big U.
So I did it. My first marathon finished and my sub 4 hour goal time achieved. This right here is what pain, disbelief and relief look like all rolled into one. What an amazing journey. What an incredible 6 months it was. The day was perfect in every possible way, and it's all because of the love and support of the amazing people around me. All of you that have been involved in this journey know who you are, but I've got a few special shout outs to make. To everyone that donated, far too many to mention here. Absolutely incredible support, and the money raised will help make a massive difference in dementia research. I can't thank you all enough. To everyone that turned out on course to support me, fantastic stuff. Seeing you all out there gave me a huge lift. To the boys, thanks for giving me your ears and putting up with my constant running talk. It wouldn't have been easy and would have been pretty boring. To Foss and Daisy, who flew down from Townsville for the weekend to watch me run, thank you so much for your support and kind words. It was great to have you there to celebrate with. To my numerous running buddies, whether you ran 1 kilometre or 21 kilometres with me, it was so wonderful to be able to share those moments with you. So a massive thank you to Sophie, Bex and Chelsea for the fun times. To Glenn, you have inspired me more than you would know. Your running achievements are enviable and the love you have for your family is incredible. Thank you for being such a positive role model. To Kat and DC for riding alongside me on the day. DC, you were the fool that challenged me to run my first half marathon. You were there then running beside me. You were there with me when I first broke the 30 kilometre mark, and you were also there when I ran my first marathon. Thanks heaps, mate. Lots of love to my girlfriend Katrina. Could not have done this without you, no question about it. You were the one that removed my excuses on the annoying midweek runs and on the freezing cold midwinter runs. Your support and understanding was incredible. You ran with me, rode alongside me, drove and picked me up when I was injured, and gave me hugs when they were needed. Thank you. And last but certainly not least, to my family. Mum, Dad, Robbie, what can I say? You're always there, always supporting, and you always have my back, even when I come up with my daily ridiculous ideas. You motivated, supported, encouraged, guided, and loved me the whole journey. This one was for you. I love you.